We found playful teasing in all four great ape species, so in bonobos, in chimpanzees, in gorillas and orangutans. And we found that playful teasing is a very provocative behavior, so includes aggressive elements. It's an intentional behavior, and it's often playful. It's typically an asymmetric behavior, so it's very much one-sided, coming mostly from the teaser, even mostly actually throughout the entire interaction. And it also can take different forms with varying proportions of playful and aggressive features. It has some similarities to human infant teasing. So playful teasing in great apes contains, for example, response looking. So the teaser is doing a teasing action and then looking directly at the target in order to observe their response. And the teasing events also include repetition and elaboration of behavior. So it's very persistent. So they would repeat the behavior, especially if the target is showing just minimal or no reaction to the teaser's actions, and also elaborate the behavior. That means that they show different teasing actions if the target is just not reacting or minimally reacting. A teasing act could, for example, be that a teaser is sneaking up behind the target, surprise him or her by, for example, hitting or poking. Then, for example, they would pull on their hair or wave an object in front of their face. Poking, hitting, hindering movement, body slam, and also pulling on body parts. So similar behaviors that children also show. When I was coding these videos, I was especially fascinated by the response looking as well, because to me, it was really interesting that they not just did the action, you know, the teasing, but they really looked for the reactions. They looked towards the target's face. And that was something that was, to me, very fascinating, and also the type of intentionality that they show. So they directly approach one specific individual, and then usually start teasing. So it's not that it happens by accident. So this is a behavior that seems to be done in an intentional way. And also the persistence that they show. So they repeat the action and they elaborate the behavior, especially if the target is not reacting or just minimally reacting. And that was very fascinating for me.